This exercise is called body saws. Begin in a plank position with your hips tucked underneath you. Reach with your arms as if there's a needle underneath your chest. Slowly slide your feet backwards on the valve slide only as far as you can go while keeping this position. When you can't go back further, use your arms to help slide you forward. You should feel this in your abs.